What up? It's the Trooper. Yo, I woke up feeling kind of tired today. A little difficult getting out of bed. But you know what's weird is that I almost feel like the sickness is creeping back. I shouldn't call it the sickness. It was like a cold or whatever. The sickness. That sounds like something like deathly. I probably should have waited until after I had coffee to start this vlog. Because I am a little bit out of it. Staggering around and shit. The wind's blowing. It's not that cold except for the wind. You know, my face is frozen from a ridiculous wind shit that I just walked through. Holy fuck, man. Maybe I wish I had driven over here. But it's Friday and the Golden Nugget closes their garage. Yep, it's closed again. I see the shit. When I parked at Binion's last week and pretended to gamble to get my parking validated, a couple things. Number one, I ended up eating a bit of beef stew at the little shit beside the poker room. On my way out, he could have validated my parking. Also, you don't have to get anyone to validate. I mean, you do have to get someone to validate your parking, but you can go to security and they'll just validate your parking. Yo, I hope I'm not getting sick again. I hope it's the combination of the weird 2-hour nap I took yesterday, then staying up late, and then not sleeping well early in the morning because of all the noise outside. All right, inside the Nugget, out of the elements. Well, there's just wind. Is wind an element? Is when they say the elements, are they talking about wind? I don't know. Christmas decorations up at the Nugget. Remember how I said I was out of it? I fucking put the sugar in my coffee. But I didn't stir it, and I didn't put the cream. If there was ever a day that I could just get stuck in my chair at Starbucks in front of the Golden Nugget and never go inside to play poker because I'm just super comfortable and really enjoying the weather and the atmosphere, that would be today. I actually want to do that, but I'm going to go in and play now. I mean, I didn't stay up all night editing and uploading the vlog in order to sit outside Starbucks and do nothing all day. I did it so I could play poker. So let's go get some work in. All right, we're out of time for poker for the day. I gotta make my way back and start getting to work. When I had 23 minutes left to play, in other words, it was 6:07, I was dead even. It was a pretty uneventful session. Not a lot really went on. And I really didn't get very many hands or find very many spots to get involved. And with the winning streak in mind, I tweeted that I had 23 minutes left, I was dead even, and I would not alter my play or quit early in order to protect the winning streak. It was so fucking loud on Fremont, I had to wait till I rounded the corner to finish the story. So I did not alter my play, and I ended up getting pocket tens under the gun plus two, so I had three hands left to play before I quit for the day. Under the gun plus one limped, I raised a 12, we saw the flop heads up, it was king, jack, small card, I don't know, four, with two diamonds, he checked, I see bet 20, he, it was either 15 or 20, fuck, I don't remember, I think I see bet 20, so he called. And the turn went check, check, and the river was a diamond, and it just went check, check, because he's not folding. After I checked the turn, I don't think he's folding a king or a jack. Long story short, he had queen 10, so an open ender on the flop, and my 10s were good. So, I won $28 today. Now listen, there's a $5 win. This is 11 game winning streak now. This is just for fun, by the way. We all know that the streak doesn't matter. It's Friday night, and I have to be at work at 8 o'clock. That's the end of the vlog for Friday. So I'll see you in 1 second. It'll be Saturday. Oh, shit. I almost forgot. Thank you. I think your name is Al Sweep, but thank you for the Starbucks card that was waiting on me at the Link Poker Room. All right, I said I would see you the next day, but, well, I guess technically it is the next day. It's 12:40 in the morning. The same night, though, so Friday night. I actually got out of work at, I left there about 11:30. Took a shower to refresh, and now I'm on my way out here to play another session. I want to play tonight. I'm in the mood to play. There's zero chance I go to sleep before 5 a.m. so I could lay in the fucking bed and watch Everybody Loves Raymond and play a goofy little game on my phone for 4 hours, or I could go out and make progress in life. You know, it's kind of funny, and I know that there are probably some people who watch this video and will think to themselves that it's funny or ridiculous that I would consider going to play poker making progress in life, but I don't know what to tell you except take my word for it. It is progress in life. I play poker. And I know I have the edge. And it's Friday night and the rodeo's in town. There's probably no less than 15 cowboy hats in that poker room right now at the Golden Nugget. And the plan, by the way, is to play as long as I can tonight, go straight home, go to sleep, then come back as soon as I get up and play again tomorrow before I have to go work at 8 o'clock tomorrow night. All right, it's 4:30 in the morning. Too tired to continue. Walking back home now, and I'm gonna sleep until like 12 or maybe 1, and then I'm gonna get up and I'm gonna come back and play. I won 194. 194 I win. And that's 12 wins in a row. I mean, what can I tell you? I should probably stop counting wins in a row. Not because it's a fucking jinx or it's fucking with my head. That's bullshit nonsense, so stop saying that nonsense. But just because it doesn't matter. But I do like the winning streak, I'm not gonna lie, so we're on number 12 right now. Here's a problem though. I'm fucking starving and it's 4:30 in the morning. And there's no real like shit that I can get fast around here that I can think of or that I know of. Fuck. I hate to think that I would drive to Jack in the Box. I mean, I guess I could. Fuck. I have no food at home. None. Nothing. There's a McDonald's at the plaza, but fuck a damn McDonald's. Although I could get breakfast though, huh? Shit, yeah, let's go get Egg McMuffin or some shit. All right, as much as I would love to chit-chat the whole walk home, I got 2 Egg McMuffins. And I gotta eat them shits, because I gotta go to sleep. I'm gonna get up and come back and play poker as soon as I get up. So I'm gonna see you then. The link in the description of this video to go to blindsquirrelapparel.com and purchase your very own Blind Squirrel t-shirt and use coupon code TROOPER20 to get 20% off your entire order.